Let's head to the west side now. Big showdown between Modern Day and Wrights. First quarter, and it's Owen Beasley puts it up and in. All Wrights, they raced out to an 11-0 lead. Then off the miss, here's Christian Lander getting in the lane and getting the bucket. Wrights is up 13-0. Modern Day trying to stay in this one. Jackson Heister knocks down the three. Modern Day down by 10. Second quarter now. Here's a dish to Gehrig Tinnenberg. He gets the bucket underneath. All Wrights tonight. They win, final score of 78-62. All right.